Police are blaming a strong gust of wind for a freak accident in Sheboygan County. It happened just after 7 last night in the town of Linden. Authorities say the 31-year-old Plymouth woman was riding in the back of a pickup truck. A gust of wind blew her out of the truck, they say. The woman was flown to Frederick Hospital in Milwaukee. She remains in critical condition. Police have not released her name. Authorities say no charges will be filed against the driver.